I think I might blackball this. I don't think I could be a part of this.
Yeah, like contributing
yeah.
to this sort of problem. This is not good for the environment.
No.
Or the car elevators. This is where they thrive and they
yeah.
burn their homes right. for no reason.
Well, I still want to hit the cars.
Oh yeah, 100%.
We are back out here in the farmland going fossil hunting. Doing it responsibly by parking outside of the canoe launch area, where kind of a gray area to park there. I just think it's more respectful not to. So I get to do a little hill bomb right up this way. Big pothole here. We're on somebody's tailings and I know whose it is, and it's just kind of like, I don't know, kind of ticks me off to see, especially since this should be a free hobby for everybody. I don't think you should be monetizing it necessarily. So this whole sandbar is just potholed out like 5 feet deep, spoils everywhere. Sweet. Here's the update on the find so far. Kind of a washed out spot. Everything is broken, but some really cool quartz and some matrix material. That is a rock. It's actually kind of nice just to walk in the water.
be a one-time transfer. Here, got something for you. It's a photo.
Oh.
Who are you kidding?
Nope, it's
a Polaroid. Who does that anymore? Right? Here, grab my paddle, can you?
It might ruin it.
I was gonna put it on there. I don't think it'll
ruin it. I'll put it in my bread box. Thanks.
No problem.
That's funny, a Polaroid. Thank you.
Is there? No.
Yeah.
Where?
100 yards right before that bend. Oh, this is why he hangs out over here. Look how dark this is. Yeah, deep enough to supply his demands.
huge.